It's a typical enough story. A boy meets girl, girl fulfills her ambition to transcend the physical plane and become a Valkyrie of Valhalla. One day, Sigrun quietly arrived from Fjordalund and began serving as Freya's handmaiden while she undertook training for the Sisterhood. I don't even think we were introduced. I just see her around the court. Of course, I'd observed her loveliness and impressive stature long before we fell to talking. But we seem cut from different cloth, I suppose. Never occurred to me we'd get along as well as we did.
The one you needed.
Good. The route to the higher area ought to be open now. For this attempt, perhaps. We need to bargain our way through that one. Nice when a curse becomes a blessing.
Another chick of the gods.
It wasn't her.
Worse. It was. The goddess of the underworld wished to destroy all of creation. Elysium included. She knew that for me to stand against her meant leaving Calliope behind forever. So, I pushed my daughter away again. All while she cried and begged me not to.
Kratos! It's been not nearly long enough.
What will he choose?
Important one! Incoming crossfire up above! Closes in.
Well done, Kratos.
Let our battle clear your mind.
Come, show me that Spartan grit. Be ready. Defend yourself. Do you have more of that in you? Oh, Puxen. Left side, brother! I may have overreached that one. On your guard. Boom, Hookson.
Select what's going.
We saw you open in the scrying pool. What was inside, exactly?
Fear. Deceit. Vanity. Hatred.
Amplifying what the gods already possessed. But what else, Kratos? Come on!
Behind you!
Come on! Be ready. Remember, it isn't supposed to be easy.
As far that time, but you'll make up for it shortly, I'm sure.
You are proving yourself to Valhalla. Valhalla salutes you.
You sure you want to make another attempt without a parley with Valhalla? You can afford some improvements.
Calliope's foot.
Whenever you're ready, brother, take your time.
Siglin, how was it you first spoke?
Back when Freya was queen in Asgard, the
this
better
conversation touch... will have to wait.
Oh, please, concentrate. One you needed. Should be unlocked now, shall we? Brother, choice you were given? To stay in Elysium with your daughter only to perish? Seems like no choice at all.
Of course it was a choice. One I wish many times I made differently.
That's so.
When I left Greece, Calliope was never far from my mind. I do not know how much time we would have had together in Elysium, but I would have traded the decades that followed for mere hours with her. It took meeting Faye for that feeling to go away, along with Calliope's song. But I do still think of her in Elysium, and hope she found peace.
Behind you! Hello, me again. Yes, yes, pick something and let's go.